There is so much pressure put on us to change the world. At least that's the way that it's taught to us. And I'm not against it whatsoever. I'm just not sure that it is obtainable. I'm not sure that it's something that each and every one of us can actually do. You know, I've never really thought about changing the world, but I've definitely thought about changing my world. And you need to think about changing your world. You know, we're not going to be a Mother Teresa necessarily or Martin Luther King. Those are great men and women on the scene of history that we look back on and we go, wow, you know, can I be a Martin Luther King Jr.? Can I be Mother Teresa? I don't know, but I do know this. I don't have to be them in order to live an incredibly successful life that impacts in a very real way the lives of other people. And you don't either. You see, the key is not changing the world. The key is changing our world. Now, how do we do that? Well, it's pretty simple, really. The best way for us to really change our world is simply to be present, is simply to be real, is to engage other human beings, whether it's a smile, talking to the cashier there at the register, giving an extra tip to the waiter or the waitress, being kind to our family, encouraging our spouses, encouraging our children, encouraging our parents. All of that changes our world and the world around us. It really comes from being intentional, on purpose living, so that what we say, the things that we do, we decide to do it to make the other person better off. Not worried at all about what we're going to gain in the process, but instead what we're going to be able to give and help other people live a better life, not to necessarily change the world, but certainly to change your world.